Dietmar, hello again.
Hello, very nice to meet you, Valentin.
Yes, as we both know, this June you will come to Kaliningrad once again.
Yes, I do.
So then, for participants who are going to attend the seminar, can you say a few words about what will happen in the beginning of June? So what kind of seminar it will be?
Well, this is something special, to be honest. I'm really happy to announce that for the very first time we will have a stage one translated into the Russian language and performing in Kaliningrad, which I'm very proud of. And this is amazing because the stage one was first performed in 1971. So it's really 47 years, and about 50,000 people have attended this seminar. And it was kind of the first pioneer from Dr. Dyler, the founder of controlling. And I think the stage one was the reason why we have controlling in the German-speaking countries in Central Europe. So we introduced this topic now in Kaliningrad for the very first time. And it's a perfect opportunity for CFOs, owners, CEOs to get in touch with the, let's say, core essence of controlling.
So then can you say just a couple of words about, let's say, about the agenda of the seminar? What parts of controlling do you touch there? Are there any special things in this?
Well, actually, the speciality is that we really look at the big picture of control. So it will be, in particular, the controlling philosophy as a whole. And then we go from the strategic controlling, which is pretty nice, marketing and sales, to the very operational one, product portfolio, product mix, into financial controlling as well. And we'll have a scope, the whole panoramic view of the different controlling systems, actually, which is really a holistic picture of what controlling can do and of the advantages for an organization, for a company.
So the last question, whether it's practical oriented, are there any tools at this seminar which can be taken by participants on the scratch, and is it possible to be used the next day?
Well, actually, all the instruments we convey in stage one, they are in practical use in companies. So it's hand-on methods, bigger, sophisticated systems. But what kind of guarantee is that there's nothing which is not put into practice so far. So it's everything is used.
So looking forward to seeing you.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you.
See you, Kaliningrad.